Today we're going to explore the question, can AI ChatGPT engineer a house? Now, I know what you're thinking. Can AI replace structural engineers? Can AI be the next Gustav Eiffel or Peter Rice? Well, the answer is not really. Sorry, ChatGPT, it looks like you're not quite ready to be a star engineer just yet. Engineering a whole house is a complex process that involves quite a few calculations. So let's start testing ChatGPT with some basic calculations. First question was to determine the deflection of a simply supported beam with a uniformly distributed load. So the AI got the sequence and methodology correct. However, it calculated the moment of inertia for a rectangular section instead of a C channel, as I asked in the question. So I politely asked it to correct it and find the moment of inertia for a C channel instead of a rectangular section. So will it get it right this time? Well, not quite right. The AI apologized for the mistake and it started correctly by using the parallel axis theorem. However, it mixed things up with section modulus and not separating each rectangular area of the C channel to find the moment of inertia. So besides that, it mixed up the units in the deflection formula because the correct answer would be around 40 millimeters and AI got 7 millimeters. So that's a big difference and you would probably see a big crack in your walls. So in the end, I tried to help it by explaining how to use the formulas, but without success. So for this question, out of 10, I'll give it 4 points because it understood my question and picked some correct equations. Now let's try an easier question now. I asked the AI to determine the maximum bending moment of a simply supported beam with uniform load. ChatGPT did a great job on understanding the question and using the right equation, but it let me down in the end in elementary mathematics. The correct answer is 22.5 and not 112.5 kilonewtons meters. I'm not sure how it got this answer. So for this question, out of 10, I'll give it 5 points. And in the last question, I asked ChatGPT if it can engineer a one-story simple timber-framed house. And the AI provides some cool guidelines to engineer a house. In the end, it even recommends to consult with a licensed architect and engineer. So for this reason, I'll give ChatGPT 10 points for the honesty. So why cannot AI replace structural engineers? Well, engineering a house is not just about punching numbers in a calculator. And in the same way that you have to check the results that a software produces, you would have to double check AI calculations. And to do so, you will require engineering knowledge. Not to mention that you need an engineer to carry out site inspections and to give advice on site to contractors. Also, if we don't have engineers and your house falls down, can we blame the computer? But that doesn't mean AI cannot help engineers. ChatGPT, can you tell us how you can help engineers with their designs?
Of course. I can assist engineers by analyzing large datasets, creating simulations to test various scenarios, and even suggesting design improvements based on previous successful designs.
See, that's the beauty of AI. It can take on the mundane and repetitive tasks, freeing up engineers to focus on more complex and creative aspects of the design process. ChatGPT can also provide real-time feedback to engineers, helping them to catch potential problems before they become major issues. And let's not forget, AI can create some pretty cool designs too. With its ability to analyze vast amounts of data, AI can come up with designs that humans may not have thought of. But at the end of the day, AI is not going to replace structural engineers anytime soon. Designing a house requires a human touch, and that's something AI cannot replicate. Well, there you have it, folks. AI ChatGPT may not be the next Gustav Eiffel, but it can certainly assist engineers in creating safe and innovative designs. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and I'll see you next time.